How to fix fatal system error C000021A in Windows 10. Here are some tips that would help you fix fatal system error C000021A in Windows 10. 1. Perform clean boot, then disable/remove, using the recommended uninstall tool Pro in this video guide, the conflicting software. 2. Run the system file checker and DISM as admin. 3. Back up your personal data, then run System Restore. 4. Perform a cloud reset.